The Broads are unique in this country, a wilderness of reed beds and winding waterways, little placid lakes, a jewel of wildlife, flowers, birds, at all seasons, full of a special magic not to be found anywhere else in these islands. All sorts of people enjoy themselves on the Broads, and there's no reason why they shouldn't go on doing this for a very long time. But intrinsically, it is the wild situation that we must preserve, because there is the adventure, there is the beauty, the atmosphere, something that one on holiday can take away and treasure in memory through the working year. And we who live here, of course, are specially favoured in that we know this as our own terrain of wonder and delight. And there are secrets of wildlife still uncovered here, in the marshes, in the depths of the Everglades, you might say, that we have. And there's also, of course, the scientific aspect, the discoveries that can and will be made in this area for biology in the future must be safeguarded. This inheritance we are treasuring now to the very best of our ability against many forces that carelessly could see this precious wilderness vanish.